Okay, there you come. Yeah. Is that my food?
That must have been the bed.
Yeah.
Oh, I sleep. Oh. Hey, you see the four corners? And yeah. You can see here how they've carved it.
Oh.
There's four entrances. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
And around the corner there, there's a little bowl. It's like a ritual where they used to wash as they come in. So there was a... See how the sun shining through one?
Yeah.
So there's one there.
Sun.
Tahi. There's the second one. There's the third one. And there's the fourth one. When you walk through here,
look at this. We're in Tingari Bay. Whoops. Yeah, the water. Watch yourself, mate. And I think I'm 25. Climbing over the rocks.
To that island down there.
Okay.
The name of the island called Tupakauru Rau, Rākau. See the little islands? These
yep.
Are little islands. And I don't know, I think there's about two of them. Mm. See all these rocks, and this is where they used to sit.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, so there was a ceremony, yeah. Some sort of ritual was happening here,
okay.
Eh?
Uh-huh.
So I think it's to do with the Whakapūtanga because
okay.
Of the four entrances.
Yep,
eh?
Yep.
Because it okay. Goes in line with that island. So if
yep.
You take a photo of that island, the front because that's all connected to this.
Right,
side.
Okay.
Yeah, not that's the Tengaire one,
yep.
But on this side.
Oh, on that
side.
Oh,
this
okay.
Side, just in the front of us, that's
yep.
The island that's
okay.
Connected to this.
Oh,
and that's where the four tattooed heads come from.
Right.
They actually come from this fucking.
Oh, okay.
And that's why I'm saying to the people, oh, God, it is.
Yeah.
Hey, this is real because we got brought here too. Nobody
yeah.
Told us, and the two pullers are not talking. The Kaumātua ain't showing the people.
Right.
Because that's where the Whakapūtanga people should be coming here.
Right.
Hey, to show them, hey, how
yes.
Much that they believed in it. I mean, who would have carved it?
Mm.
That's a pretty big, hey, carving of those entrances.
Yeah.
Hey.
Cut your arm.
Hey?
Cut your arm.
Cut my arm.
You are a blood sacrifice.
Oh.
Up here.
Oh.
Oh, you too.
No, sorry.
Wow.
Yes, the power of the ocean, eh?
Yes, yes. We are one like a mink because it's low tide, that's why we're here. Hey, so we come in the right
mm.
Time.
Mm.
If there was any other time, we can't come here.
Yes.
When it's a high tide,
cool.
We can't come in here. Hey, so I'm glad. Thank you for wanting
yeah.
To come. Hey,
yeah, so no, we're...
It's a pleasure and an honor to show you.
Yeah.
Hey.
We really want to be
like
here.
Inspiration, hey? Inspiration.
Yeah, John here.
Hey,
we're just
going
to tell the story about the flag.
Looking for Batman.
Four corners here.
There,
and sounds good to me. And the other part of this hill here is part of what she's saying. Very tired today after that meeting this morning in the treaty grounds at 5 o'clock in the morning. We got up about 3, Jamie and I. And met the Kingi, Tauruwa, Chief, and Epiha, Kohepa, Epiha. And we had a 64 day. But we just come here and relax be shown around. The Ōtau tree's through there. And we'll go back to the tree now. And head back along the beach, back home. So, this is John Ryan, Tingari. And the Kelly Bay on the up of the hill, where the chiefs meet and had their meetings for this Whakapūtanga flag. And that's all I can say. Goodbye. See you later.
Yeah, in Wales. Yeah. I got there for the papa actually come from Russia. Georgia. Georgia and Russia.
Yeah, yeah.
And they carry the flag with the cross. George's flag.
Yeah, and yeah, you're right, Russia, because I got a connection too.
Sure.
Okay.
Yes.
We'll go to the Pohutukau tree.
Yeah.
Hey? And you want to have krakia there?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that'll be yes for now. Going for this cave.
Possibly,
I can't just
eat for four corners. Could be. I have to be too good. I have some point down all of them. See how they cover this point and this point, they cover up to the.
Right.
And
down. Cut it out,
Yeah. Yeah. Or this side.
Yeah.
Hey, so. I don't know how they would have done that, but it's beautiful how they. So it's good.
It's peaceful.
Hey, I thought you were the
man.
Oh, look at
that. Hey.
Get him.
Eh? It's
just grab him.
Can you grab him?
Where?
He's a big one.
Hang on. Oh. Where is he?
Yeah.
Where?
He's walking up the.
Where?
Yeah. Hang on. Up there. See him? Is he?
Where? Oh, he's getting away.
He's running now.
He's running away. Hang on.
Oh, no, never mind.
I'll get him. No. I'll get him. He's going.
He's not too big.
Would you want him?
Did they bite?
Huh?
Did they bite? Don't go through here.
No, I'll take it here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, we are good.
Huh? Uh-huh. You want him for lunch?
Oh, no, we'll just take him for a walk.
No, he wants his water.
Yeah, we'll take him back.
Okay. You want a live one?
We'll tell him the papa.
Okay. You send him back.
Yeah, tell him bring his tokama.
Okay. There we go.
We want his older brother.
Okay.
When he was grandfather.
Yeah, we have his granddad. Tell him bring koro. Koro's juicy.
Oh,
crayfish
up
here, sister. Hey! I saw a crayfish. There's another crab! He's looking at me. You might want to go back into his
pine. I'll see. Where is he?
Are you going to put him back with his friend or will they fight?
No, we'll put him out here. We're going. Take him for a little walk. No, I've got to let him back on the rocks over there.
Oh, alright. You're going to let him go?
Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah. Here, you want to hold him?
No.
Okay.
He might bite.
Huh? You want to bite?
He might.
Huh? Watch out, he's going.
Oh, no.
Okay. Yeah. He can run over here. Bye.
What's his name?
Terry. Terry. Okay, we're going back to the fourth tree over there. Just on the other side of that hill over there. See you later. Beautiful day. This is John and Jamie. She's having a little discovery over there, looking for something. And we'll be over there. Okay, bye for now. John.